And we gotta respect each other. Cause if we respect each other, there will be no violence. You know why? It's time to do what's right. Respect our community. We need to work together, bring back our unity. Our neighborhood consists of thugs, drugs, and alcohol. Kids don't feel safe when they're outside running ball. We sit back and watch, act like we don't care, because we love respect for family, friends, and peers. Time to stop the violence and the peace in our heart. We can all come together like the Million Man March. We can achieve all our dreams. That's success and much wealth if we learn to respect and take care of ourselves. Cut down the smoking cigarettes and drinking them booze. We can live a better life, but we have to choose. So let's all do what's right and let's all come correct. And I can guarantee we'll have a love and respect. Love and respect. Love and respect. And I can guarantee we'll have a love and respect. That's what we gotta do. OG, we gotta respect each other. We gotta come together to make this place better. We're brothers and we gotta be leaders, role models. We gotta do it. That's what it's about. Giving back to our young people. They are future. We gotta invest in them. Right? We get the wisdom from him and we work it out. We need to learn from his mistakes. That's what it's about, guys. Peace.